go for it. I sat down and immediately multiplier? Oh, $40, nice. No multiplier though. And immediately got the mini double luck, which I didn't tape, so that was like $35. And it kept giving me like line hits, so I was like, oh, what the heck. It's the first 100, so bet 528. And it worked! I know. That's what I said. I was like, apparently Blue Urns is where it's at. That's awesome. Right down there. Free game for Phoenix. So I should have one more. That or that was my last one. Oh no, one more. Do it again. Blue Urns. Blue Urns. Yes. Another $57. Oh my god. This game is awesome.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
Thank you, Dina, for making me play this. Her win inspired me. I hate this game. I think this is actually my first ever bonus on this game. Yeah. Oh my god, that is amazing. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so I just cashed out $300 from the machine to my right, which was the other tree of wealth. And I sat down at this one with a brand new $100. And this is my trigger pay. $109 freaking trigger pay. And now I still have the bonus. Oh my god! I'm loving Aria. Because it's x3, so x3 for the trigger pay, which would have been like 20. Three of those paid C70 something. Okay. Oh, and now I have to choose. Do I go most volatile or do I go to the animal I like the most, which are kitties or monkeys? Kitty. Eight. awesome.
Aww.
Okay, so 142, but plus my trigger pay of... Holy cow! I officially love this game. I am now cashing out 300 out of two machines.
$250 and the mini for $10. Boom, 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 boom.